love, and I should be in love, so hopefully you guys feel the same way. And yeah, this is Angel of the Mind by Monica.